pretty. These are my favorite. She's like, why you wear diamond? Where's your husband? Really cute, goody, very chic, I must say. Mere khareedo, fir banao, fir dusre bana rahe, tab tak bhi ruko.
So good.
The best part about mystery box is the food I get to eat. Chakli.
So, the one big chatora, chatori maa ka chatora beta hai wo.
My happy dancers happen.
Open. Adding that to the box says ki haan ye dabba Pune se aaya hai. Perfect healthy snack for dieting wali sara.
Meat fudge ki pyari, fajni.
Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. We are unboxing a very, very, very special mystery box from one of my biggest Sara squad to date. I love all of my Sara squad equally. There is no partiality, no bias over here. But I definitely tend to notice a lot of you very often. Because when I give Sara squad shoutout, I go through my comments rigorously for Sara squad shoutouts and I see who are the names that come up, you know, very, very often. And I know that this person always comes up in my Sara squad list of comments. Fir chahe wo YouTube pe ho, Instagram pe ho, mere DMs pe ho.
Fudge is joining us.
And just say hi to Sara squad. You've not met them in very long. You didn't come to Bali.
Hi. How is Fudge feeling? Fudge is going good.
Today mama left Fudge and went out in the morning. And he was home alone and he was so scared, so scared.
And then Shatyam came, no? Shatyam came.
Oh, okay. This Sara squad's name is Akanksha Oswal and she's somebody who also always DMs me. So if I'm ever missing on social media or if I'm busy with something or if impulse launches something, she's always somebody who will, you know, message and DM and talk to me. Even with Impulse's customers, I maintain a very close relationship with a lot of the regular customers at Impulse Coffees and, you know, chat with them and take feedback about the brand. So it's just nice to have that connection building because that's the reason I started content creation in the first place. And I think I genuinely need this reminder from time to time that I'm doing this because I love the community I've created over here and I appreciate that community so much. So ye mystery box series ने बहुत पहले शुरू किया, I think 2 साल हो गए इस मिस्ट्री बॉक्स सीरीज को शुरू करके, don't quote me on this, but almost 2 years हो गया. We've done mystery boxes from all across India, we've done from Rajasthan, from Assam, from Haryana, don't even remember, like बहुत सारे किए, but spaced out across all the 3 different houses I lived in before this, and now as we are in our permanent home, we are unboxing our first mystery box over here in the permanent home. So I have 2 boxes actually, and I have something also to add over here that she sent this from Pune, so this is a Pune mystery box. I'm not sure if she's added much of a cultural touch over here because that was not the brief we gave her. We told her to keep it like open minded and she really wanted to add a lot of things as per herself and she's given like a full blown instruction manual to follow ki isko unbox kaise karna hai, uske tarike se, how she's packed it and everything. There are 2 boxes that her dad actually came all the way home to drop it, which is so crazy to me because she stays in Pune and I stay in Bombay and her father was in a meeting in the city and he came to drop it all the way home and I didn't know this because the raat ke 10:30 baje the and I was not in mummy's house, it came to mummy's house and I had no idea and Chotu said that uncle had come to collect it and I was like, oh my god, like that is crazy to me. Also something really crazy, I don't know if you'll remember this, but jab mera 1 million subscriber jis din hua tha, I had hosted my first ever meet and greet and that was a self-defense class for girls which I had hosted at Silver Beach in Mumbai and it was a small meet and greet, okay, where I told my kickboxing coach to curate like a self-defense class for girls because I'm very passionate about girl safety and I thought that would be a great way to meet and greet. Meri audience bhi heavily female audience hai, so I thought it would be helpful to them also and Akanksha came all the way from Pune for this workshop which happened at 6 in the morning on the beach in Mumbai. So literally wo Pune se raat bhar travel karke seedha mere self defense workshop pe aayi thi. So when I met her I was in awe of the fact that she traveled so much to meet me. So this mystery box is just so special in so many ways. I'm super excited to dive into this because I'm sure she knows me better than anybody at this point. And I'm excited to see what all she's put in the box for me with respect to that. If you're interested to see then continue watching, but if it's the first time you've come onto my channel then hi, I'm Sara. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube. Take a moment, hit that subscribe button, join the Sara squad. I'm sure you'll love it here. And also don't forget to hit the bell icon right next to you so every time I upload a video, you get notified. And with that, we can dive straight into this. Okay, I have my little Chotu cutter over here that does a mighty job, I must add. And I'm going to open the first box that we have. Sabse pehle Akanksha has told me ki sare parcels ko, sare gifts ko, which have been wrapped really well, I might add over here, unko numbers ke hisab se arrange karna hai because she's put it numbers ke hisab se. So you can see under, अच्छी खासी पैलेट. मोर देन द फैक्ट दैट यू ऑल एक्चुअली टेक टाइम टू शॉप फॉर द बॉक्स, इट सरप्राइजेस मी दैट यू एक्चुअली पैक एंड मेक इट सो ब्यूटीफुल, लाइक सो प्रिटी टू लुक एट. लाइक एवरी सिंगल वन ऑफ माय सब्सक्राइबर मिस्ट्री बॉक्सेस इज सो क्लोज टू माय हार्ट बिकॉज ऑफ द एफर्ट दैट यू ऑल पुट टू क्रिएट दिस. सो या दिस इज व्हाट इट लुक्स लाइक ऑन द इनसाइड. आप देख सकते हो कि सारे पैकेजेस पे ऐसे नंबर्स है, मैं ऊपर से आपको दिखाती हूँ. दिस इज व्हाट द नंबरिंग ऑन एवरी बॉक्स इज लुकिंग लाइक एंड देयर आर पोस्टेड्स एंड सम इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट द दिस. ओके सो दिस इज व्हाट ऑल ऑफ द आइटम्स इन द मिस्ट्री बॉक्स आर लाइक राइट नाउ. एंड हियर आई हैव अ ब्यूटीफुल लेटर फ्रॉम आकांक्षा एंड यू कैन सी शी इज ऑल्सो एडेड द फोटो दैट शी टुक विद मी ऑन द डे ऑफ द मीट एंड ग्रीट. फेवरेट पर्सन, लॉट्स ऑफ लव, आकांक्षा ओसवाल. एंड लुक एट द लेटर इफ आई सिट टू रीड दिस. बाप रे, this is a full story book. Oh, so cute. Come to Pune soon. I want to have more memories with you. I will take you to the best places here. Manifesting it. Amen. Inshallah. Touch it. I always start by reading my subscriber mystery box letters because they are very, very close to my heart. I have every single letter from all the subscribers who've ever sent me a mystery box or even sent me small business PR. Sare letters save karke rakhti hu because yehi sab mujhe yaad dilata hai ki how my content has actually helped change people's lives. Their businesses have had some difference because of me. I'm able to make some difference. And these letters are super special. So I'm going to read like chotu sa part because it's a really long letter. Hey Saradi, this has been such a big moment for me. My dream since 2020 has been fulfilled by making this mystery box for my biggest inspiration since I was 15 years old. I turned 19 on 26 July. That's like 5 years of knowing you and following your content. Before I start with the emotional stuff, I hope you are recording because I want to see your reaction to this letter. I recall seeing I tried YouTuber owned brands video while searching for brush reviews and then watched your vlog. Oh wow, that was so old. So I tried YouTuber owned brands. Haan. Maine impulse start karne se pehle ye video kiya tha taki I could just see what's on the market from creator businesses. Wow. While searching for brush reviews and then watched your vlog and review non-stop. You shift to your own rental, buy your parent iPhones in the middle of lockdown by using contacts. Rewatched it so many times, build two rental houses with IKEA furniture to make them homes, literally paint them with your friends with Pinterest. Oh shit, yeah. References, assemble IKEA furniture with your friends Purnima and Tamanadi. See you grow from beauty to lifestyle to travel content creator, to see you take budget getaways with friends to Pondicherry and Alibag, to sponsor your parents' first Europe trip to Greece and Turkey, to be hosted with hotels and resorts and sponsored by Head Out. It's all been so wholesome. I have so many personal achievements you inspired me to achieve in my life for the first time. My skincare active, the Plum Niacinamide Serum that I use till date, to my first hair color, to my first job, and my first purchase from the salary be impulse gift box for my parents' anniversary, to my first gold ring I purchased in Dubai at 16 with my own earned and saved money, to my first meet and greet of my life with you, to buying a Charles and Keith card holder at Singapore airport just last year, and now trying to work out and eat healthy seeing you. There are so many core memories for me when I chatted with you and you became my long distance best friend. This is so cute. I can't even express how cute this is. This is the sweetest thing. I'm gonna hold this so close to my heart. Thank you so much for even taking the time to write this. And Lord knows I needed to hear this today. Like, I think I'm just opening this mystery box on a very right day. I needed to hear a lot of what you've written. Trust me. I'm actually on my third day of viral fever today. So I have some like pending wo bukhar ke baad jo hota na residual hai, to thakan jaisa lag raha hai. So that is also there. But I had to open this mystery box today because I know ki ab agar main nahi kholungi, these items can go bad. Because there are some perishable items that literally Akanksha, her mom and her Masi have cooked by hand and they've cooked food for me and I can't let food go bad. This has happened in the previous mystery boxes also. Mujhe bahut bura lagta hai jab khana kharab hota hai. Toh main is baar wo galti nahi karungi and I will open the mystery boxes especially at least within 1 month's time. So I try. First one is starting with our dear Lord Ganpati Bappa. He is our Vignaharta. Hearing the story of the accident really hurt me. I felt really bad when the car dashed into you. So I want you to keep Ganpati ji on your dashboard. He will protect you and your loved ones. So sweet. I don't know if you all remember, but my family recently got into a very bad drunk and drive accident. Hum drunk and drive nahi kar rahe the, samne wala kar raha tha, and he very badly, like a huge Innova, bashed into my car and almost could have easily injured the leg of my passenger seat person and backseat passengers also. My family and friends were in the car and it was a very traumatic accident. Uske baad bhi mujhe ek hafta laga tha to recover from that. This is so cute. I had gifted Shalini a Ganpati idol in her mystery box also. I'm actually just gonna keep it in the house. This is so pretty. I love it. So, so, so cute. Since I'm from Mumbai, Ganesh Chaturthi is a huge festival over here. And it's one of my favorites. Like, Amit keeps Ganpati. A lot of my friends keep Ganpati. And a lot of my dad's friends keep Ganpati. Like, the first 5 days, so I'm literally occupied with Darshan. So, this is super cute. Nobody's ever gifted me Ganpati Ji's Murti. So, it's really special to me. Second one says, something you can't live without and associate memories with. I got my first Bath and Body Works fragrance on your recommendation in Dubai. So this is in memory of that, and also I know you associate fragrance with your memory, so I want you to remember this box by this sweet fragrance from your sweet Sara squad. How very thoughtful. I always say this, ke fragrance has such a strong place in anybody's memory. I think kafi log notice nahi karte hoge, but jab bhi main koi certain fragrance sungti hu, I immediately know what person or what memory it's associated with, you know, in my life, at least in the past. If everybody has a certain way they smell, even if they use the same perfume, because sabki body mein perfume alag tarike se react karta hai, and I have a very sensitive nose, so I pick up on fragrances immediately. Which one is this from Bath? Oh, sweet pea. I've never really smelled this in Bath and Body. I must have seen it but not smelled it. By the way, I don't know if I mentioned, but it must be in the title, that the budget for this mystery box was 5,000 rupees, which is usually the budget for all the Indian mystery boxes, so we follow the same. I'm gonna spray it. I don't have any mist on me right now. It's a very candy like sweet. It's floral, but it's definitely got some candy undernotes. Very different. This is the kind of floral that I see myself using, because even though I'm not that much of a floral person, I do tend to use floral fragrances here and there when I'm feeling like it. It's more like a mood for me, because mera regular to ekdam aqua type ka fragrance hota hai, but this is more like when I'm feeling very feminine. That's like a very feminine era vibe, and I love that it's travel size. So I don't have a single travel size fragrance mist, so I can actually travel with this one. That's sorted for me. This one is for my sweet Nana. How thoughtful. My nani is actually gonna love this. So wondering why I'm looking upa sharing it with her. Wow, this is so pretty. It's a dupatta. I don't know the material is, what material is this? Sharon is the expert. It's net ka dupatta, but it's chota wala dupatta, almost like a shawl. Like, you know, nani would wear it like this, but my nani would actually really like this, because my nani loves wearing kurtas and like skirt style kurtas, and this is very much my nani's color, like a pastel pink color with the gold detailing. Raw silk appearance is there. Of course, it won't be real, but so pretty. I want a sari like this. You know, I was seeing a sari like this on somebody's reel, and I want a sari like this. I will buy a sari like this very soon, in this material only. Fourth one says, something cute, traditional and wearable on your kurtis. Nani ka andar ka message I forgot to read. This is called Shaili. It is taken on top of saris. I was told you already have a sari, hence send this. I noticed your Nana wears a lot of saris, so I thought she would like this, and got a neutral color so that she can pair it with everything. Hope she likes it, and she inspires me a lot. How sweet. Since this is a Puneri mystery box, in Puneri language, this is called a Shaili, but it is definitely like a shawl only, but you're supposed to drape it over saris specifically when you wear. And now it makes a lot of sense on how Nani is supposed to use it. I love the color, and I love the meaning behind it too. And I love the fact that you actually thought of my Nani. This is the first time my Nani got something in a mystery box. Ooh, there's a Nykaa box inside this. Nykaa ke box mein cult ka packaging hai. What is happening? No, this is so cult, so cool. Ooh, cute. Mandir, Chandrakor Bindi. This, I've never had this. I always wanted this Bindi. My Ganesh Chaturthi transition incoming. Elephant earring. So we've got beautiful earrings associated with each moment of my city. Elephant for Ganpati Ji and peacock for, there are many at Osho's ashram at Koregaon Park. Where are the peacocks? Meko haathi ke beech mein peacock kyun nahi dikh raha? Oh, so pretty. So pretty. These are my favorite. I love big jhumkas. So the peacocks are for Osho's ashram at Koregaon Park. And then these earrings resemble the temples, the mandir temples. And the Chandrakor Bindi are wore on Kashta saris and look very pretty. Hope you will wear those earrings with your kurtis and saris. The earrings that I see myself wear with like every kurti. It's been so long ke maine kurti ke saath mast asa earring pehen ke main bahar. It's really been a hot minute since I've done that. I need to, now that the festive season is incoming, I'm gonna like get my gear and my groove on. I do wear a lot of Indian and just sit around the house, but jab aap ghar mein aise baithe rehte ho, I lounge in Indian wear, so I don't tend to get ready and glam and put jhumka and all, but I need to. Achha, ye Ganpati se pehle hi khola maine, because I have to go now for all these darshan, so I will wear all of the earrings.
things for sure.
Okay, next. Maharashtrian ritual all married women follow. This is for Sylvia auntie. Did I miss a vlog or two and get married that nobody knows? Once in Singapore, one lady asked me, where's your husband? And I was like, eh? Tabhi to boyfriend bhi nahi tha. And I was like, she's like, why you wear diamond? Where's your husband? I was like, this I bought for myself, okay? No husband. I think abroad it's just so, this to wear diamonds only when you're married, is it? I don't know. And it was also a very personal question for some lady in Charles and Keith to randomly ask me, now that I think of it. What is this? Sindoor? Haldi kunku. Haldi kunku is for my mother. I love the holder. On Friday of Shravan month, our society aunties host Haldi kunku function at their houses for all married women. Apply Haldi and kumkum to each other, give gifts and wish for their well-being of their husband and long married life. I have so many core memories of accompanying my mom at these functions. Oh, how sweet. This is a ritual that, what, every Friday it's followed? No, on Friday of Shravan month. This is what the holder looks like and this is the Haldi kumkum. I think it's such a core memory and honestly, I had no idea about this. I have a lot of Maharashtrian friends but clearly I was not educated on this particular tradition. I've not seen anybody do it also. Lots to learn. And these mystery boxes, that's what I love, that you get to learn so much about the culture. Like, I feel like in India, even though we are in India, we are still not all aware of everything that's happening in India, right? We all cannot possibly know different cultures and har ek state mein kya hota hai, kya kaise hota hai, which is why I wanted to start this mystery box. Sixth box says the day of new beginning in Maharashtrian culture. This is called something. I am from Mumbai. Bhai, I should know all this, okay? And my Marathi is pretty damn good. Gudi Padwa is a Maharashtrian New Year that I know. We do puja of the Gudi, yes. Place her in our balcony and as a mark of new beginning and it brings good and positive energy in our house. Since this is your new house, I want this too to bring good blessing in your home. This is so sweet. Really sweet. I know about this tradition very well. Gudi Padwa is very, very, very largely celebrated in Mumbai also amongst all of the Maharashtrians in Mumbai. So I've seen a lot of my friends do it and it really has a chawal and haldi kunku over here also. Really cute goodie to place in the house. Really nice. I love this. It says from the entrance of my new beautiful home. I love how culturally appropriate this mystery box is. I started by saying I don't know if she's followed the culture but she definitely has. Trying to match the aesthetics of your white house, I got these chic white pearl torans. I love how you've taken care of aesthetics. This year for Ganesh Chaturthi, we are decorating a full house. He's so pretty. Look. I know where to put it also. I was just telling Sharon that we need something to put. I know where I'm going to put it. I'm not going to tell you all now. You all will see on my shorts when I do transition reels. Because I have to start filming festive content for my fashion and my short form. We decorate our house with torans on entrance and Ganpati Bappa's seating each year to welcome him home. Hope you like them and put them on your house door. Done. I will. I'll not put it on my house door. I'll put it inside my house because I want to shoot with this in the backdrop. But I love it. It's very chic, I must say. The quality of the decor is superb. Okay, this is a bada dabba bringing some color to your kitchen. Abhi the khane ka kuch bhi item nahi hai. 8 ho gaye. Main khana kharab nahi ho. Us intention se phatafat khol rahi hu. How can I not say the word tras in a Puneri mystery box? Over here, the biggest tras is ki mere niche wale ghar mein kaam chal raha hai. To abhi next 6 months, I'm on a big time crunch ki 2 se 4 ke beech mein meri shooting ho jani chahiye. Varna, they start drilling like it's because like, aap un continue karte ho nu, kabhi kabhi ruk jate na, I think beech mein planning karte hoge fir wapas tokte ho to wo planning moments mein I need to film guys. It's like ghar khareedne ke baad bhi kuch sukoon nahi hai life mein, uske baad bhi kuch na kuch dikkatein aa hi rahi hai. Pehle khareedo fir banao fir dusre bana rahe tab tak bhi ruko. Zindagi mere baal safed ho jayenge lal se. This is crockery because it's bhari also and I can see also thoda sa from the dabba. Colorful coffee mugs, super super colorful. I honestly need an upgrade in my neutral collection of coffee mugs. So these are very colorful and they have like a tribal print also on top. These are more chai appropriate, I must say, from the shape and the size of it, because coffee ke liye we need like bigger mugs. So whenever there are chai drinkers in my house, they will get their chai in these very colorful cups from my house. And I wanted to upscale anyways. Mujhe kaafi mera cutlery drawer declutter karna hai, because abhi mere ghar ko I'm trying to make it more useful. Food has finally come. Ninth says Ganpati Bappa ki favorite mithai. This has to be Modak. Please be Modak. That that day Amit came back from a shoot and he got me modak. What modak? Quality of that modak was so... I'm still dreaming of that modak. This is smoor ka dabba. Ooh, these are chocolate modaks and there's a note inside. I made these modak chocolates for you and your family. Hope they stayed well and reached you properly. She made this. I couldn't send you traditional modak since they would get spoiled. So I sent you chocolate modaks made at home by myself for you since they don't get spoiled. I hope you like them. They have crushed almond in them. This is so sweet. Even though I'm off sugar, I'm definitely gonna have this, okay? It's dark chocolate based. I love it. But I'm not a milk chocolate fan. So good. So good. You're so talented, y'all. Cooking and all, like, chocolate khane aata hai. Banana noodle. And it's still good, okay? This one is for the most supportive, sweet dad of Miss Sara Saroj. My father loves gifts, okay? And his birthday is also coming. So he's going to be very happy with this. Hey, this is that topi. Oh my god. Yes. Has to wear this. Oh my god. He will love this, okay? I just know he's gonna love this. I am starting on this side because I have so much to say about Anwar uncle. He's such a sweet, loving and supportive dad. It's so evident in each of your vlogs. Backbone of the Saroj family for sure, alhamdulillah. When I watch you with your family, especially with your mom and dad, it feels literally like how my family is. You have met my dad. He literally takes so much effort for me, just like yours. We are lucky girls to have such family. Shuri Tachwad, mashallah. Anyways, this is the Gandhi cap traditionally worn here with a white kurta to cover the head while carrying Ganpati Bappa from the shop to home. I hope uncle likes it. He is not just going to like it. I see him wear this to his friend's house for darshan. I know it, okay, because he loves it. Looks also so, oh yeah, it's a Gandhi cap. It's perfect. Yeah, of course. Yeah, this is the cutest part of the mystery box. Okay, are you ready for all the snacks to roll in? Yes, the best part about mystery box is the food I get to eat. Like, why do you think I'm saving my cheat meal? So, you know, bukhar ke baad bahut bhook lagti hai. To jo mera do din se bukhar hai, wo aaj hi utra hai. To itni tez mujhe bhook aur chatora pan lag raha hai. Mere muh ka taste abhi tak gaya tha, abhi wapas aa raha hai. Patal poha chuda. This is what it looks like. My mother actually makes this ghar pe only. This is so famous in Maharashtra. Poha chuda. I don't know if it's famous everywhere else also. Since I'm not Maharashtrian, mere ghar mein na aisa cultural mixture hai. Because my mom's Catholic, my dad's Muslim. Plus we stay in Maharashtra. So we have a little bit of that. Plus my bua has a lot of Gujarati friends, so she's picked up a lot of that culture in her household, and we chill a lot with my bua, so we picked up a lot of that growing up. So we have so much mixture of cultures in my house. Great if you're minding your weight also, because poha literally has no calories at all. It's just a namkeen that you enjoy. So good. Zyada kuch hota nahi isme. Just the haldi, tadka, zira rai ka tadka, kadi patte ke saath, and then singh dana is there. Very basic, but very tasty. Next is crispy, spicy and round. So tasty and Pune ki famous hai. Chakli! I love me a good bhajni chakli. Oh my god. Oh wow, Yash na dekh raha ho, toh hi achha hai video. Woh nahi dekhta mere videos. So, abhi main utna toh samajh gayi. Very good quality. Very good quality. Oh my god. I've never eaten such good chakli. So crispy. Wapas kar. Main khaungi. For all of you who don't know, bhajni chakli is like this. I don't know kya base hota hai iska. Is pe nahi likha hoga. Rice, edible cottonseed oil, dal, moong dal, udad dal, zira, ajwain, chili powder, salt. So that's the ingredient list. But also it's got til. And I really like the taste of bhajni chakli more than butter chakli. Like butter chakli just feels like plastic to me. This is like chakli chakli for me. Personally. Because also I think I've just grown up eating this more.
Chakna nikala nahi ki chatore aa gaye. Huh? Chatora? Faji sir, jo one big chatora, chatori maa ka chatora beta hai wo. Uski naak dekho. Look at his nose. Chakli khate hue dekh hi mere ko wo uth ke aa gaya. He's like, mere liye kya hai? Huh? Aayega, I'm sure she's put something for you. I'm very, very sure. For you, to somebody put something in every mystery box. Faji, free mein tu bahut kha ke jata hai. You want chakli? Huh? He's very chatora, you don't know. She's just like, I'm gonna sit with me and my chakli, an eternal love story.
So she's written, these are really famous here. We keep them for our guests who will visit when Ganpati Bappa are there at our house, along with the next few items I've included. Okay, so all the food is coming after this chakli and I'm very excited. This is sweet and healthy too. What is this? Chikki Khadke Ani Company. Khadke is the name of the company and the dish is Gud Dani. This is like a mota version of chikki. I have a feeling I've eaten this once in my life. Khadke ki gurdani are two types. One is the one made with rajgira. It's my mom's favorite. Okay, this one. And second is shekdana ki singdana na. Still kind of like chikki, but still different. These are relatives who live abroad also carry. I'm gonna try what's Akanksha's mom's favorite actually. Kyunki wo chikki jaisa hai. Yeah, this is, I've seen this. I've seen it in Farsan shops. My mother has bought it too. It's like teel gur honi, but less on jaggery. It's in the form of a chikki, but because ye teel ka bana hai. Teel ka hi bana hai na. What is rajgira then? I'm so bad at this cooking. Rajgira is not teel. What is it?
I just come back for the next snack. Main har snack pe upar aa raha hai. I'm not giving you more. You ate your chakli, it's finished. It's over. You're done. Time out. Go
Raj
now.
Raj means royal, gira means green.
So
royal green.
Okay.
Yeah, it's basically some kind of rice.
Okay. It's like a multigrain of sorts. Yeah.
She said, I remember giving this one in the meet and greet too, and this I think is bhakarwadi, and if it is bhakarwadi, it was the best bhakarwadi I had ever eaten because wo maine ghapa kha gayi thi. Yes, it is bhakarwadi. Look at that. It's again super crispy. Uske saath chai, majja aa jaye. My happy dancers aapne. Fudge is looking at me like, mere ko nahi de rahi hai. Crispy snacks, like what do you expect from a snack? Salty, spicy, crispy.
So good, right? The quality of the snack, very good. Aa gaya ye mangne ko. De dekh. He's like, next. Kya khul raha hai idhar? Now in the comments, you're like, not good for your dog. Don't give him.
The perfect snack for to fry and store. We eat it here while fasting. Sabudana khichdi? No, khichdi nahi. Sabudana khichdi is a food you eat when you fast. Yeah, it is sabudana something. To fry and store. These are sabudana chaklis that are made with aloo and sabudana. And then they're dried in the sun. Very famous here. We eat it during fast for Ekadashi and Navratri. You can also fry and have it for iftari. Why will I fry already something which is fried? I don't understand that. Matlab agar kaccha hoega to of course. Not a fan of this. It's a little chewy.
ये पकाना है थोड़ा.
पकाना है कच्चा.
This is the same thing that happened in the Assamese mystery box. वो भूत जो लोग क्या पूरी की पूरी मिर्ची में मैं को क्या मालूम इतनी spicy.
It's red chili sabudana chakli and you're supposed to fry it. And it says remove the product from plastic bag immediately. 15 down and 10 more parcels to go. My favorite part of the traditional puneri thali. Achar. My favorite part of any thali is achar. This also looks kaccha. I'm not opening it if it's kaccha. Kuldai is made of wheat flour and it's so crispy when you fry it, which means you have to fry it. Whenever as a child I went to eat thali with my parents, I only ate this dahi and mango rus with tutti frutti at Ginja Bhair Pitla. It must be a place. Bhakri is very famous in Pune. Okay, it's a sort of a bhakri. I think when you fry it, it becomes like crispy and brown and savory. And you just feel like eating it. More like a munchies on the side. But I'm guessing like since she was a kid, she liked to eat only this. And then dahi and amras. I have to fry this and actually get back to y'all on the feedback. I will not eat this kaccha like the premium. Wo literally mere daant mein atak gaya. Okay. Sabudana. This one is for auntie. I know she loves buying famous masalas from everywhere from the vlogs. It's everywhere I travel. Abhi main Bali gayi thi. She's like gochujang sauce. Go to Bali. Mein, I have so much gochujang sauce. And they are like, it's so funny that she puts me on this mission to search this. Like, you know, I have gone in Udaipur in every market to ask for lal mas wali wo jo mirchi hoti hai, wo usko kuch bolte hai. Mummy bolti thi, bird parzai chili. Something she told me, okay, I forgot the word now. But she told me that mirchi, I have gone asking everyone about that mirchi and nobody in all of Udaipur knows this mirchi, but my mother has found it on the internet. And now she wants this mirchi. Same with Bali, gochujang sauce. Now I don't know what masala Akanksha said. I hope it satisfies my mother. Some misal masala, she said it's good. My mother likes misal. She said flax seed chutney, premium kala masala and premium onion garlic masala. I love it. Java's chutney is actually really healthy as it's made from flax seeds. Okay, that's the first. Java's chutney, it goes on khakras and tastes good. Oh, this I wanted with rotis and bhakris. I've seen so many people put this chutney on khakra. It has chilies and flax seeds. Okay, I'm very excited to try this Java's chutney. Goda masala is famously used in many curries. It's super flavorful. Para masala, this one. And ambari masala is such a good topping. You can eat with eggs, dosas and thali peet. That I'm guessing is the onion garlic masala. Very interesting and very, very useful to my mother. Is going to be very excited for this for sure. Clearly, you know her, how she puts me on a hunt every time I travel. So mystery boxes are like a literal trip without having to travel. I know I'm middle of the mystery box, but my dad has just come home. I'm going to call him so that he can see this. Papa! 1 minute इधर आओगे? He's talking to the impulse team. तुम्हारे लिए mystery box में कुछ आया है?
क्या आया है
बता? आग बंद करो. हाँ इधर बैठो.
बाल ठीक है ना?
हाँ बाल ठीक है.
तू एक तो shoot करती है बोलती भी नहीं.
It's called surprise. Open. Like this one you're supposed to wear ना? गांधी क्या है? Yeah, now you wear when you go to Suren uncle's house. Yes. This is Pune mystery box. Number Athra had to send something you can eat with your morning cup of coffee. These are loved by the Kapoor family too. Very specific. How do you know what the Kapoor family like? Koi interview mein bola hoga un logon ne. Kya hai ye? Biscuit lag rahi hai koi kind ki. Kayani Bakery is very famous. I've eaten. Kayani Bakery is very famous all over India for their Parsi baked goods and especially these buttery, crispy, soft, delicious shrewberry biscuits. Best fit for hot cup of Vicharo vanilla. Best combo, trust me. Hope you enjoy these. It's been loved by Rishi Kapoor and family for so long too. Kayani Bakery is very famous in Pune. Line lagti hai subah subah literally uske bahar and hum log bhi jab bhi Pune se. Like Mumbai to Pune ka run up is like 3.5 hours. If you drive non-stop and jab bhi hum wapas aa rahe hote na, we always take these goods from Kayani and come on. I have tried these, so it literally melts in your mouth. I can't have a full biscuit because it's gonna fill. I'm already full. I had eaten lunch and sat for this box. It's so buttery. Oh my god, these are calories I can't afford right now. Very famous. Like the adding that to the box says ki haan ye dabba Pune se aaya hai. I genuinely didn't think she would make a Pune mystery box. I don't know why I thought she would make like a personal mystery box. Just because this time we didn't give that brief only. But she kept the tradition. Had to send mere ghar ka specialties, some Marwadi specialties your way. And ending the snack trial on a finale. Okay, so she's Marwadi living in Pune. So these are Marwadi. The bag is so good. Meko literally laga ke bag diya hai. Malum hai mera. The bag is so good. Look at the bag. Okay, let me see what is in this. Okay. Oh, this looks really yummy. Yes. The first thing that she sent is parudi. This is what it looks like. It's like paste like. This is very special sweet for me. My dadi used to make this and send it for me every time. It's made of wheat, ghee, gond, coconut and almond. I know your love for your dadi. So I sent you my dadi's loved recipe and sweetness. I miss her too. How sweet. This is so sweet, you guys. Like, mere vlogs ke through, I sometimes forget ke kitna aap log mujhse connect kar gaye ho to. My dadi was barely in my vlogs, okay? She never even understood this world, but still you all remember her. I miss my dadi a lot. That gond ka crispiness is so good. I chammach lagega, but I'm just making it jhoota because I'm only gonna have it. It's perfect. It's not overly sweet. What is it called? Parudi. Whatever she said is there. Paste like isko chammach ke saath, I'm sure you can eat. Ghee hai bahut sara and gond ka wo crispiness aa raha hai and nariyal ka bhi taste hai. Since my palate is so adapted to South Indian taste, I love nariyal in everything. Like I can eat nariyal in everything. Then there's aloo chivda and iske bare mein she's written best khatta meetha spicy snack Maharashtrian special best paired with sabudana khichdi. Sharon wants to go to Pune to get all this. You can share with me. Sharon, I'll share with you. This chuda I'm very familiar with. It's called challi chuda in my house also. Just because challi is basically that sevai kind of thing. And then there's khatta, meetha, spicy, all mixed. And then lastly, we've got curry leaves flavored dry fruits. These are roasted and very unique to anything you have eaten. Perfect healthy snack for dieting wali sara. Why do we call it dieting? I hate that word only. I have trauma attached to the word. But I'm actually enjoying my nutrition plan, guys. What is this? Dude, the food this girl has sent has made me fall in love. This is so good. Kuch to masala dry rub kiya hai over the dry fruits. And it's so... I wish I could explain. It's so masaledar and I love my masalas. I'm so desi like that. No, you know, when I come back from Europe, I crave for masala. I'm like, meko masala lake do, get me all the freaking spices in the world. More than anything, I miss masala when I travel. Mujhe to Bali ke masale bhi nahi jame, you know, nasi goreng. In Ubud first vlog, I'm like, oh, nasi goreng. Wo pehle din ke vlog mein jo aapne dekha na, that was all the nasi goreng I've eaten. Because after that, the spices were not doing well for my digestive system. Un log khade spices dalte hai, toh uski mujhe aadat nahi hai. Khade as in like, more like the full chili and the full everything. So my stomach is not used to that, so I was having an upset stomach with that, so then we had to switch to eating stuff I'm more used to, like a pasta or chicken and normal food. How could I forget your cute son Fudge? Hope his health is doing well. I told Fudge there is something. Fudge, meet Fudge ki pyari Fajni.
Fudge aata hai room mein entry leke toy ke saath. Hello, there's a new toy for you. See what she sent for you. See, new toy. Bhul gaya पुरानी वाली को. यू आर अ वेरी बिग दिसा धोखेबाज. मेरा बेटा है बट वेरी बिग धोखेबाज. न्यू लवर आई नहीं कि तू पुरानी लवर को भूल गया. हाँ शाणे, वेरी शाणा यू आर. थिंकिंग वापस जाऊँ क्या पुरानी वाली के पास? स्कोप तो है मेरे पास नया. हेलो, टेक पुल आउट योर न्यू स्कोप. ओ ही लव न्यू टॉयज. And this is from Mini, so I can see that my quality dekh ke samajh gayi thi.
It might be so funny to so many of y'all because y'all are like, kutte ko kaise samajhta hoga? But nahin, ye mera kutta hai. Ye itna pricey hai na. We had once got him, like, papa, jab Fudge bachcha hi tha, chota bachcha tha, within the first year only, we understood that wo sare soft toys ko faad fod deta hai. So papa uske liye 1000 rupay mein se 5-6 soft toys highway road se leke aaye the. And he just... And did not even sniff through them, did not play with them. For 1 month, I'm wondering why this boy is not playing with these toys. Because they were not from Miniso. And after that, we got him one Miniso toy. He got so happy. Pura cheet faad kar diya usi din uska. But that day, we understood usko same Miniso ke hi toys chalte. And this even Akanksha knows very well. She's got him a Miniso toy. I'm sure she's written it also. Where is that note for Fudge? I literally saw this in store. I thought it looks like Fudge. So I got it for him. Hope to see him play with it in the vlogs. I know you get him toys from Miniso only. See, my actual vlog viewers know this. Book lover Sara ke liye ek Swifty gift. Is this a bookmark with a Taylor Swift lyrics on it? Why do you assume kar rahe ho mujhe kholne hai? But I love the guess game. What is this? They are bookmarks with Taylor Swift. Oh, love it. Magnetic bookmarks. Yeah, these are all the trends. I have so many Harry Potter ones, which also I got from my subscribers only. This is what they look like. These are magnetic bookmarks. So basically, wherever you're reading, you just this put it and then... So there's a folklore and 1989 sare album covers ke bookmarks hai isme. Very, very cute. I'm not a big Swifty, I would say. I know Akanksha is. I love Taylor Swift and I really respect her because I think she's such a great performer. That's what I find really attractive about her. Because when I saw the Eras movie, I was like, wow, this woman is singing, dancing, performing all at once. And all eyes are on her and she's able to, you know, grasp that attention of the people. So I understand that. Definitely have major respect for somebody who can keep that energy up on the stage. Can you believe it? Live, like, huge inspiration. Taylor Swift is massive. Like, I'm very, very much in awe of her. Number 22 is a small bottle for your travels and so hygienic to use. Oh, I love this bottle packaging. Just in general, it's like a disposable bottle, reusable bottle where you get product out like this. So I think it's great to just put face wash or conditioner, shampoo or something. Shampoo mostly. So shampoo, mere paas itne minis hote nahi hai. So I will like travel with this. And I love the use case of this. So she said the pump bottle has been a game changer for me. I store my micellar water in this. And I just bought my micellar water Bioderma in this packaging so that I can remove from the cotton pad. So I will not use this one for that, but I will use it for shampoo. Small bottle so you can take it with you for travel without having any leaks. I love the use case. Okay, I'm gonna skim through this. This one is for the one who made this possible, that is Sharon. This is for you. you should open it.
Sharon is opening her gift. I will read the note from your...
Yeah, revolution, makeup and revolution.
It's a palette, yeah. Eyeshadow palette.
Oh, soon I just started makeup.
Yeah, Sharon is buying one makeup item at a time and enjoying it.
Thank you, Akash.
So cute. Lovely. Which one is this? The Kisu collab.
Yeah.
The Kisu makeup pigment and highlighter palette. Love it. This is what it looks like on the inside. Oh, you have a highlighter also. Two highlighters.
Yeah, no, I've never had highlighter. Now we'll try highlighter.
You've never had highlighter before?
No, because I don't apply. Because I don't know how it will look on my skin. It's no. Thank you.
Yay. It says, this one is for you for coordinating the whole planning of the delivery of the mystery box and for helping Sarah hustle so well. I hope you like it, Sharon, and thank you for all the help you offered to make this possible and make my birthday month so special. How sweet.
You're welcome. Thank you so much for this.
Of course, I had to send something that connects us at the first place. Nykaa ka dabba. Had to send something for our common love of makeup. And it says, the duochromes to die for at this price point. Which, some eyeshadow palette. Lamel Empowering Makeup Flamy Luminous Eyeshadow Palette. Ooh, packaging looks really nice. Oh, my makeup is looking so good today. This is what the packaging looks like. It's the Lamel Flamy Luminize Palette in the shade Karma. And under say, this is what it looks like. I just want to say that she's Akanksha's a Swiftie and that's why she chose the Karma palette. But the duochrome, she said, are very good in this. Ooh. Ooh, look at the foil pigment on this. Need to try. Aaj mera man tha man mein colorful makeup karne ka, but agar main wo karne baithti to thak thak wale uncle shuru ho jate, to fir mere paas time nahi tha. So your shade and maybe your dupe for Fenty. This is a lip gloss, is it, or lipstick? Romance Zero Velvet Tint Deep Soul. Oh, I love romance tints so much. What she said, maybe your favorite shade. So your shade, yeah. Darker, deeper lipsticks are so my shade. She's saying maybe this is a dupe for the Fenty HBIC. That I will have to try and tell y'all. But I will try this now just because I want to. I love this Romand lip tint formula. It's a little more brown for Fenty. And even though I'm applying it on a brown lipstick, Fenty ki HBIC is my favorite red color. Whenever I wear it, y'all ask me which red. It's a very pretty color nonetheless. I'm just trying to compare it to Fenty because she said it. It's like that deep wine meets brown kind of a lip. And what I love about these Zero Velvet tints is they are tinted but very like soft matte. You know, Miss Claire soft matte lip cream got like a 10 times promotion kind of a formula. So I'm comparing to Miss Claire because we all remember Miss Claire soft matte lip cream, right? That is where we all started our makeup journey, especially the OGs like who are my age now have definitely started from Miss Claire soft matte lip cream at some point in their life. Deep Soul is the shade. Very pretty shade. I will wear it sometime just without the base lipstick I have today going on. The last one is, wanted to end at a positive note and send you love and good vibes. Need a lot of those. Thank you very much. Oh, it's a box of a jar of strength. How sweet. The recent hate you have been getting for no reason hurts me. I know everyone is different. I do sometimes disagree with your views, but I like to put it in a respectful way. But I really hate these nasty comments you get. So I want this jar to be there by your side when you read comments. When you feel low, pick up a chish, read it. Let the positive thoughts flow through your mind and keep yourself strong. Reduce vlogging if it helps you, but please take care of your mental peace. Now, if you look back, there are 25 items because you are 25 years old. This was my late birthday gift. Lots of love. Hope you loved it. This was so my God. Wholesome doesn't even begin to cut it. This mystery box was so needed today. Like, I really, really needed everything. Like, I needed this, okay? There was a universe has its funny ways to make you open something at the time that you probably were. Like, ye kab se mere ghar mein pada hai, but I've not opened this box. And today, I decided to open it when I was actually at my lowest before I sat to shoot this video. Mujhe man bhi nahi tha shoot karne ka. Mujhe man bhi nahi tha kuch bhi karne ka. I was just like, mujhe kuch bhi nahi karna aaj. You can see that this noise is not going to be pleasant to your ears. So, I hope you all enjoyed watching. I'm going to take the mic a lot closer to me and tell Akanksha that I love you and thank you so much for doing this, because every mystery box is close to my heart. I've always said this, but after a very long time I did a subscriber mystery box and I realized what my Sarah squad really truly means to me. You've gifted me religious things that are so special to me. You've gifted me cultural things so special to me. Food I'm going to cherish eating for the entire month. So many memories of Pune, which I have with my girls, got replenished, and makeup, and just so much for the people I love also. So thank you so, so, so much. Also, huge thanks to Akanksha's family, who was such a huge part in contributing to the mystery box, right from her dad delivering it to her mom and Masi helping to cook and prepare items and everything. Everything was so delicious and I loved every bit of it. Thank you so, so, so much. I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. If you want to apply for the next time to create a subscriber mystery box, you have to just mention which state you are from and mention all your personal details in an email and why you would like to make a mystery box. Sare details of which email address and everything you have to send it to is in the description box. And when we select you, we'll send you the money and then you have to coordinate with Sharon to get the mystery box done. That's pretty much how it works. I hope you all enjoyed watching and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.